A frosty blast has wrapped the state in a deep freeze. Yes, it is spring. The unseasonal white has closed out major roads, stranding hundreds of shivering motorists in the snow.
A bitter blizzard in the middle of spring, just an hour out of Sydney. The snow mesmerising, but the roads were menacing. Invisible to drivers, black ice made motorists vulnerable. Authorities with no choice but to close the busy Great Western Highway in both directions. As many as 300 stranded, huddled in their cars. Frosty tracks also saw trains on the Blue Mountains line suspended.
This was the last train we could have caught, so pretty stuck at the moment.
But for students...
We should be studying for our HSE on Monday, but that's not going to happen.
Let it snow. 2 degrees in Katoomba, minus one in Canberra and Glen Innes, with as much as 20 centimetres falling near Mittagong.
Couldn't believe it when I looked out the window this morning.
It's October, for heaven's sake. We should be swimming, not building snowmen.
We've seen an extreme blast of Antarctic air pushing in across New South Wales and the ACT.
In the city, it was miserable. Any umbrella would do, even those that belonged in the bin, found new life sheltering grateful owners. Ducking the whipping wind, also a priority, even if it meant getting soaked. This man thought he'd go for a swim, on second thoughts, but big wave surfer Richie Vass hurried to get wet.
We're all looking forward to a relaxing weekend, but there'll be very few surfers sleeping in tomorrow morning. The waves, they're expected to get better and better, up to 3 metres in ideal conditions, although a little chilly.
So what's it like out there?
Freezing.
Thankfully, we won't need the winter woolies for much longer. Georgie Glover, 10 News.